Bob Haak was a professional football guard and tackle who played for one season in 1939. Haak was born on March 26, 1916 in Hammond, Indiana. In college, Haak played for the Indiana Hoosiers in Bloomington, Indiana. Haak was drafted by the Brooklyn Dodgers in 1939 in the second round as the 15th overall pick. Over one season, Haak played for the Brooklyn Dodgers. He passed away on November 1st, 1992 in Bloomington, Indiana.